95.3 The Bear.
This is Raylan.
Hey, Raylan, how are you?
I'm good. How are you doing?
I'm doing awesome. You looking forward to Tuscaloosa?
Oh, my gosh. I'm so excited.
This will be the first show you're playing on this tour, right?
Yes, it'll be the first show of the Platinum Tour, I think, all together. I think this is her first show, right?
I think she's got one the night before, but then she's coming on down here with you and Neil McCoy, so.
Yes. Well, it'll be my first show on the Platinum Tour, so yes.
That's pretty cool. Now, congratulations on your career so far. It's been fun to watch.
Thank you. You know, it's been awesome. I've been in Nashville for a couple years writing, and it's finally taken off.
Well, that's awesome. Have you always wanted to be a singer, like, from day one?
Yes, Mike, I've always wanted to be a singer. My whole family sings. I grew up singing in church. My mom, my aunt, my uncle are pastors. My mom's a pastor. So I've been in every Easter, Mother's Day, Father's Day program you can think of, and I just grew up singing with my family and always had a love for country music, living in Texas, love for Texas country, and I always knew what I wanted to do.
And your brother is Grammy nominated too, right?
Yeah, my cousin Leland. My brother was in the band for a little bit, but my cousin Leland has 4 Grammy nominations in Christian music.
So who would you like say were your influences?
For sure, when growing up, I listened to a lot of Keith and Miranda and Dolly Parton and Loretta Lynn. You know, but I also listened, living in Houston, to, you know, Destiny's Child and pop music, too. You know, I had definitely those influences, too. But my favorite artist growing up was Miranda. I mean, I remember watching her on CMT when I was 11 years old, me and Charlie talking, and calling my mom and saying, I don't know who this girl is, but I need you to buy me her CD right now. And it's crazy, because now I'm on tour with her, and she's my best friend.
That is so awesome. What's been the best part of this whole trip for you so far?
I think the best part is, like, this week seeing my song debut, you know, at 55 and be on the chart. Just, you know, I've been looking at the charts for a couple of years now living in Nashville and kind of learning the ropes of this whole music industry thing. And it was just so cool to see all the fans, like, love God Made Girls and, you know, see my name on that chart. Like, it was a really cool moment. And it just showed all my hard work paid off, and that meant a lot to me.
Now, if you could have, like, your dream duet, what artist would you most like to perform with?
Dolly Parton, hands down.
Dolly Parton, hands down.
Dolly Parton, hands down. I named my dog after her.
Did you for real?
Yeah. I don't think I saw that because I think she got weird.
Now, tell us about God Made Girls.
Yeah, I wrote God Made Girls in December with 3 lovely ladies in Nashville. Liz Rose, who's written everything, Taylor, Lori McKenna, she wrote I Want Crazy, and then Nicole Gallion, she's an awesome writer. She also wrote Automatic with Miranda. Mm-hmm. And we were all just, I mean, it was actually a random write. They invited me to do it, like, the day before. And we were talking about all things that boys couldn't do without girls. And that led to 2 hours later, us writing my first single. And it's just crazy how it all happened.
Well, it's cool. We're looking very forward to seeing you on Friday night. You'll be playing before Neil McCoy and obviously before Miranda. Now, I tell you one thing that we've got going here, and it's a contest on our Facebook page right now, is we're giving away meet and greet passes.
Yes.
To go and meet you. I'll be with whoever it is. We're going to bring some folks back there. So we've got a thing up on our Facebook page. We're also going to share it on our Twitter page. So
yes.
So you'll have to share that for us if you see it.
Yes. When I see it, I'll retweet it, and I'll tweet my own that says, you know, enter in the contest. Whatever you need me to do, just let me know.
Cool, will do. So let me see. Looking at all the places they could find you, everything on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and everything is Raylan Official.
At Raylan Official, yes, sir.
And then your website is RaylanOfficial.net.
.net, or you can put .com, but it'll still go to .net.
It'll still come up?
Yes.
Okay, well, one more quick question. When can we expect a full album?
Oh, my gosh, ask my label. We just got my first single out. I'm thinking early next year my album will come out, but I'm not definite. You know, it just depends on what happens with God Made Girls. But I don't know.
Well,
we'll
continue to give you support here in Tuscaloosa and look forward to seeing you Friday night.
Thank you. I'll see you this Friday, Mike.
Thank you, Raylan.
Bye-bye. Bye.